So today we are going to the planetarium.
See you there.
Well, guys, we're finally here.
Yeah. See, there is a meat.
What is that?
It's real.
Astronaut.
And it's a pinky. And this is real.
That's a rocket. Oh, is this NASA?
This is where the top flies. Hey.
Is that the top?
Look, mommy. This is off, and the
yeah. Spaceship is really big.
Yeah, it looks really big.
And that people is small.
That means you.
That person, because there's only one.
To tell me a baby is much smaller, or something like
this. What is this? Mommy, what is this?
What is this?
You know?
Egg. What is that, Hayda?
It's an asteroid.
That's asteroid. And this is the.
And let's watch that one.
Don't even touch it.
Cool. Yeah. That's even cool.
Tour around this thing in the gate. What can you say, Kyra?
It's great in the movie.
Did you know Kepler 22b was the first planet to be discovered in another star's habitable zone, a region where water could exist on the planet? Just to let you know, I'm grade 4. I look so small though. I'm under height. I'm 1.23. Or 24, 25 something. And I'm underway. So, see you guys later. Hi,
bye.
Dad. So,
way back in time.
what do you mean back in time?
So, here we go.
If you guys live in Brisbane, you can totally check out this cool place in Australia. It's called the Sir Thomas Planetarium.
What?
It's the Sir Thomas Brisbane Planetarium.
And look at these shiny lights. It's over there, and right over there. No, oh!
If you wonder what age we are, I'm 9. She's...
No, I'm 5!
Yeah, she's 5. I'm 9.
She's turning 6
on August. And my birthday's in the 5th of March. Astronomy. Our friend is trying to annoy us. And we're not going to give too much information because, yeah, some of them is private. And our names are Nazla and Kyra. And we're here with our friends, so you can kind of hear the noise. Can I show you our parents?
Hey, Mom. Say hi.
Hi.
Hey, Dad.
And hey, me.
Hey, Mom.
I want to hold.
All right.
So this is the...
It's looking like a cheese, right?
Oh, the did you know sign. Let me look at the did you know. Don't mind that part. Again, we're gonna be doing. So in our last video, make sure that in our last video, when we open a little surprise, make sure like it so we can unbox more toys. She trips. I won't be speaking very much because there's a lot of people and I don't want people to stare at my soul.
Look at that.
I can see your eye.
Come on, do it again.
Oh god, that is so cool.
I'll wait too.
These are awesome. You can totally see. I'm not sure if you guys can see it. I'm not sure how much this costs, but we're not probably gonna buy it. Oh, she found slime, ya boy.
What is this slime? That was dull and it's slime.
These slime look awesome.
Hey, my
thinking putty.
Oh, I love thinking putties. If you want to see, it's so cool. They're really fun.
My friend has this, but she has a different one of this. Yeah. Hey, Mom, do you know what this is? Oh, look at this unicorn.
This totally looks crazy if you like. In my record screen, I can see duplicates of my mouth. Can you guys see anything weird?
Oh, wow.
Oh gosh, that looks so weird, right?
Yo,
that literally looks weird. So did you guys see it? It was so cool.
Oh, this unicorn thing is so cute.
Are these kitties or is this? Yeah, it's kitties. It's a kitty cat pen.
Hey.
This looks like coffee mugs, like something to drink.
Squishy, I thought it was squishy.
Yeah, I thought it was squishy as well. Let's go to the other side of the store. As you can see, there's more.
Ooh! Hey, look at these gemstones.
Oh, that is awesome. It's gemstone bowls. Gemstone bowls.
Can you hold it?
This way.
Wait.
These are books.
I want to hold it.
This one?
Oh! And this is where the slime. Show them.
Growing crystal clay.
This is the sky.
And look at this growing crystal clay.
And also, Slinky. Where's Slinky? There's Slinky.
Here, yeah. Let me. So, we brought our bag, and you'll never guess what's inside it.
Hello, LOL.
Surprise.
T-shirt.
So, we named on what our LOL surprise is. And instead of black tights, bell tie, and angel still angel, and the kitty is lavender because that's the lavender
LOL
hair.
LOL surprise.
Don't pop it because everything's like gonna go.
Have you guys watched the movie called the TV show called
Thunderbirds?
I need to lift this.
Zip it.
I can't. Can I? Oh yeah.
So, yeah. Oh, look. Look at the roof. The roof is so cool. Can you guys see the roof? Yeah, so cool. That's nice. But you're in the walkway. Oh, you guys should totally see this.
Yeah, so cool. I like this.
I'm gonna do a quick video. Is this thing still? Oh yeah, it's kind of moving. So we are watching the TV right now.
And really slow.
It's really doing nothing. I think it's the sun. How somehow it's not blinding. Oh, that looks blinding. We're gonna watch it. So the movie's about to start. I'll record again when the movie starts. Just kidding.
Asteroids hitting planets, galaxies colliding with galaxies, and subatomic particles doing really nasty things to each other, and all what it means for us down here on Earth. At the end of it, I'll be recreating the night skies of Brisbane. I'll be able to show you the stars, the constellations, show you what the moon is doing, what the planets are doing, and a few other things as well. But before we get into all that, just a couple of quick things. First off, mobile phones.
So we're finally done, and unfortunately we cannot video because like this dude said no phones, no devices, so we had to turn it off. But we can describe how it felt like you just had to see this. You had to see. Okay, it just. So we had to look at the ceiling, and then there were so many cool things. It was all in 3D.
And my head was tired.
Yeah, it was all in 3D, and we didn't even wear 3D glasses, so it was incredibly awesome. Now we're about to exit. Yeah. Make sure to leave this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't, and if you did, turn the notifications on because I might be posting. So, we're entering the day. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And subscribe to our channel if you haven't, like I said already. And leave a thumbs up.